टॉप 10 मोस्ट यूज्ड चाइनीज ऐप्स एंड देयर अल्टरनेटिव्स। लेट्स स्टार्ट विद नंबर 10, ब्यूटी प्लस। ब्यूटी प्लस इज अ सेल्फी कैमरा एंड फोटो एडिटिंग एप्लीकेशन फॉर एंड्रॉयड डिवाइस। B612 is an alternative photography app launched in 2014 specially designed for selfies that lets you apply dozens of filters to your images before sharing. Next is LightX Photo Editor, all-in-one free picture editor to make photo collages, add photo frames to your pictures, add stickers, make cutout and photo background change or blur photos, etc. and some more amazing feature. Number 9, Shareit and Zendo. They are platforms which allows users to share files between devices directly using personal hotspot. Let's look at the alternatives. JioSwitch is an Indian alternative which is easy to use data transfer application. It supports features like cross-platform, wireless transfer, no limit to data sharing, fastest flash, no internet connection is required. It contains no ads. Next is Files by Google. Files by Google is a file management app that helps you to free up space with cleaning recommendations, find files faster with search and simple browsing, share files offline, backup files to the cloud. Number 8, Parallel Space. It allows you to log into multiple accounts of social networking apps or game apps at the same time on one device. App Cloner is an alternative to Parallel Space. App Cloner lets you to create and install multiple copies of Android apps. It's the only multiple account app that creates true independent installable app clones. You may also clone apps without installing them first by directly adding the APK files. You can backup and restore internal app data and files. It contains only few simple steps to make a clone using the app. Next is Clone App. This app is same as the App Cloner previously discussed with an additional feature that it does not contain ads. Number 7, Club Factory and Shein. Club Factory and Shein are fashion, beauty and lifestyle e-commerce online shopping apps. Flipkart is an Indian alternative. It is India's number one shopping app, trusted by over 100 million Indians for online shopping. You can effortlessly browse the massive collection of more than 80 crore products from multiple categories. Payment options like Flipkart Pay Later, cardless credit, cash on delivery, debit card, credit card, net banking, phone pay, get the notifications on personalized offers, price drops, order status, exclusive launches and upcoming sale events. Amazon is another free online shopping app. Apart from the free online shopping app offering 17 crore products, Amazon offers services like recharge your prepaid mobile, DTH account, pay bills, book flights and movie tickets, transfer money and scan and pay at your nearby stores with Amazon Pay. Number 6 is YouDictionary. YouDictionary is a free dictionary and translation app. Google Translate is an alternative to YouDictionary, which is personal free translation app for 100 plus languages to translate text, voice, conversations, camera photos and screenshots. You can also download languages for offline translation for free to use when you travel. Microsoft Translator is another alternative which have similar features as Google Translate for 60 plus languages. Number 5 is UC Browser. UC Browser is a multifunctional browser for Android. Alternatives have more exciting features, so let's take a look. Jio Browser is an Indian alternative which is one of the first Indian browsers that developed keeping the Indian users in mind that was launched in 2018. Jio Browser helps in serve the internet faster as never before. Respects the user privacy and it is lightweight web browser. User can search, download the files and share the information through the browser. Next is Chrome. Designed for Android and inbuilt on all Android devices, Google Chrome is a fast, easy to use and secure web browser. Google Search and Google Translate built-in. In Chrome, you can access all of the content that you have downloaded even when you are offline. Number 4, Cam Scanner. Cam Scanner is a mobile app that allows iOS and Android devices to be used as image scanner Microsoft Office Lens. It was one of the best apps of 2015 in the US. Office Lens trims, enhances and makes pictures of whiteboards and documents readable. You can use Office Lens to convert images to PDF, Word and PowerPoint files and save to OneNote, OneDrive or your local device. You can even import images that are already on your device using Gallery. This app works best with languages like English, German, Spanish and simplified Chinese. Number 3, Zoom. Zoom is a free HD meeting app with video and screen sharing for up to 100 people. Say Namaste is an Indian alternative, an easy to use and secure video conferencing app. It supports up to 50 participants in one call. Microsoft Teams is another alternative. It is a video conferencing app, easy file editing and sharing on the go, connect face to face with HD audio and video, join meetings with almost anywhere, chat privately or in groups, mention individual members or the whole team at once, save important conversation and customize your notification. Get the enterprise level security and compliance you expect from Office 365. Google Meet is another alternative. With Google Meet, one can safely create and join high-quality video meetings up to 250 people. Share your screen to present documents, slides, just like the Teams. Number 2, we have TikTok. It is a well-known platform to create short 15-second videos. Indonesia already banned TikTok in 2018 for promoting pornography. Proposo is a free-to-download India's best app where you can share videos and images using over 25-plus channels on the platform. You can use this app in 9 regional languages. You can create videos with features like slow-mo, time-lapse and much more. Also, you can earn coins if your video gets featured and transfer the amount in Paytm. It is the best alternative for TikTok. Lastly, we have Viva Video, free video editor. PowerDirector is an alternative to Viva Video. It is an editor's choice app to make stunning and high quality video like professionals quickly and easily. It has features like keyframe controls to adjust your transparency, rotation, position and scale for picture-in-picture and masks. It can edit and export videos up to 4K resolution. It can produce fast forward or slow mo videos with speed adjustment. It can fix shaky and cam footage with video stabilizer. It can replace background with green screen editor by using chroma key. It creates stunning double exposure effects from video overlays and blending mode. It can upload straight to YouTube, Instagram and Facebook.